allergies can lead to recurrent sinusitis because the sinus passageways are very narrowed and they're lined by the mucous membrane that lines the nose. That mucous membrane is allergic to different things in the environment. And if it swells, then the passageways where the sinuses drain swell and block. And that then leads to recurrent sinusitis.